What's up, guys? Super excited to have you guys all here. In today's video, we're going to help someone from Reddit revise their marketing resume because this person is having a hard time landing an interview with a current resume. So we're going to use Rezi to make a perfect resume so that he or she can land an interview and furthermore the job. My name is Minyoung from Rezi and I'm also a career coach. And without further ado, let's get started. So this is the Reddit post that I saw. He says, I finally hit my breaking point. I still love what I do, but not where I work. Could anyone help me figure out why I've not been hearing back from job applications? I've been applying to similar roles in both marketing and design, but haven't heard anything back. I'd appreciate any feedback here. All right, so this is the resume he posted, and it looks like he has a couple of problems. I can see that it's 1.5 page long, and this marketing specialist role, he has 9 bullet points. It's recommended to keep it to 3 to 6. And also the marketing intern role and then graphic designer role and the assistant competitive analyst role. There are different roles, but we're going to make it better so that this person can actually land an interview. Now, about me section, I can see that it's way too long, and it's better to start with objective or summary instead of saying about me. It gives that entry-level vibe. And also the skills, it's better to keep after the education section here and start with experience. So we're going to fix all of that using Rezi. Now, before we do that, I want to give him a target role here. I found this role. It's a marketing specialist role, remote job in the United States. And he will be over the moon to land a 6-figure role. I'm going to use this job description so that we can actually optimize the resume. Now, I'm going to go to app.rezi.ai and I have the pro account here. The first thing I'm going to do is create a new resume. Let's give him a name. David Smith, how about? That's the most American name ever, right? And marketing. I would say this person is junior level. And we're going to import his existing resume. And then target his resume according to this job description. Paste it here. Save. The score that we have to keep in mind is this Rezi score here. Right now, the current resume is about 59. It's clearly not optimized. On the right hand corner, you can see AI keyword targeting. This is related to the job description that we put in the first place. So the green highlights, more the merrier. Now let's start with contact number. The scenario is that this person is from California. Once you save the basic info, I can move on to the experience part. Okay. So marketing specialist role. And then the second job was marketing intern. And he was a graphic designer and assistant competitive analyst. Let's start with marketing specialist role. Our goal is to keep the Rezi score above 90. We're going to fix one by one from here. Short bullet points, punctuated bullet points, consistent bullet points. There are some bullet points problem and number of bullet points as well. As I mentioned before, it's better to keep it to 3 to 6. So we're going to fix this. As I'm fixing it, it's very responsive. You're going to see the feedback. One of the issues that I'm seeing, other than the number of bullet points here, is that quantified bullet points are missing as a feedback, so we can include these things. Okay, we're gonna move on to the second role, marketing intern role. It says here, weak bullet points. Avoid using weak words to describe your experience. Replace worked. I'm going to say, all right, say next. Okay, now, let's move on to the education part. This person studied in marketing. None. All right. So moving on to certifications. I don't think there was any. All right. Skills. Let's give some love here. This person really wanted to highlight marketing, graphic design, software tools skills here. So let's start with this part. Okay. And then graphic design. I'm just gonna see this. We're going to check the summary, and currently the summary is giving a really entry-level vibe. We're going to use AI to rewrite this. We want to highlight the marketing specialist role. We're gonna highlight the skills and AI right already. Just click this. And remember, we put the job description of our target job. This sounds good, but I want to give it another try. Let's see. So I'm going to save suggestion, moving on to finish up. We had 59 as a score before. Now that has been improved much more. So 89, almost 90. but we want to improve that even more. I'm going to click this explore the Rezi score part. So let's go back here. Here we did have way too many bullet points, actually. We can highlight this, rewriting it so that we have a good combination of numbers and qualitative aspects. Great way of saying the same thing, but stronger, right? More convincing. Now I want to include the part that says director of marketing. So let's give another try. I love that. Let's see how we can rewrite this bullet. All right. Okay, instead of listing the job description, let's include some important numbers here. Much stronger, right? So instead of listing like 9 bullets, we're going to delete a few of them. Let's rewrite this. You know, it's incredible. Normally, before Rezi, you have to think about different ways of saying the same thing, right? But now you literally just highlight the sentence and the AI will write it for you. Like perfect balance of quantitative and qualitative. So this is the most recent role. Let's keep the 6 bullets. Okay, the next thing I'm going to highlight and rewrite bullets. Highlight this one and rewrite bullet, click it. This one is closer to what I'm looking for. Beautiful. All right. Saved experience list. Now this one, I want to include at least one more bullet here. Okay, that's great. Save, because you don't need the same amount of bullet for every job. Older job, you're probably gonna talk less about it during your interview. You want to make sure that your bullets are equivalent to like how relevant to the job that you're applying for. So the recent one, you want to obviously include more bullets here. Now let's go back to the finisher part, and you can see the score has improved dramatically here. Amazing. The AI keyword targeting, if you have more keywords in your resume, it's going to be good for passing ATS. For example, instead of industry trends, you can say marketing trends to make it closer. Once you've done the content side, you're going to click auto adjust to make it look beautiful, fit it all in one page. Now let's go back to the Rezi score. Still, there will be some feedback here and I can spend more time to fix things, but overall it looks great. Content format optimization, best practices. Yes, if I include more specific location, it's going to be better. And the resume summary is too long, so we can make it shorter. So what you do is just go back to that part and can try again with the AI writer. Okay, that sweet. Once you've done that, there are different templates. Now here in adjustments, you can change the font and the size and also accent color. Now it's finished. I'm going to download it. Voila. So this is before and this is after. Almost similar content, but we made the case much stronger using AI. The formatting and everything looks very professional, easy to read. Before it was 2 pages long as well, and now it's 1 page. Beautiful. Even just by the resume itself, the after looks much more organized. You would want to actually speak with this person because everything is very on point and optimized for the role. So there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. You can use your current resume, turn it into a winning resume in less than 20 minutes. So give it a shot. Go to rezi.ai to sign up for your account. And I'll see you in the next video.